Anna, this is the procedure.
So then I'm going to switch over here and I'm going to go to heating and cooling load.
Perfect.
Over here I'm going to adjust my CFMs.
And we are going to put 270.
And we're going to put 270.
We are going to adjust 270 CFM. And now we are going to install the sensors, see the charge and the return. Perfect. Both of them are running. You see the LED indicator, that one. And the app calculates the BTUs. 8.5 BTUs. 8.5, 8.6. That's correct. For 270 CFM, according with the information of the animal.